hope you guys like the special stream today about arcades. Hey guys, how are you doing? Today we have a special streaming. Today we're gonna drive an ambulance with one hand. Don't know how much time we have, so let's enjoy. Ready? Woohoo! Whoa, we are driving. We're driving quite well. Come on, go faster. That's the shift gear there. Oops, avoid the pole. Ambulance! That's very bad damage. No rough drive, no more, rough driving. The legends call. It's back running. No, don't get people! Come on! We should turn here. Oh, I missed the ambulance, the hospital actually. 6, 5, 4, 3. You crash again. If you crash again, it's over. Okay, so I think you are getting the hang of it. Let's try again. Playing, jumping somewhere, so we can go for another round. Start. View change. So we have a start button here. View change. Who doesn't like a nice arcade? Start. Ready? Go. Now let's change the view. We can change the view here. Nice. So that's what we are driving. So let me change the gear. Change the hands. Up shifting. Driving to the left. Slipstream. Get out of my way. No, sharp turn right. Why they put down there? No more rough driving. Whoa. Turn right. Sharp right. Nice drift. Let's save the key, let's save another turn to the right! Come out of my way! Not the pillar! Straight through! Another ambulance! It's to the right! Oh, come on, it was almost there! I think we can do one more go. Let's go for one more go. Automatic. Okay, automatic transmission or speed. So how we change this? How we change from automatic? Okay, so we don't need to change the gears now. A little bit of story. pretty cool. Shot on a break. That's what happens with the heat that we're gonna try to save. We are good. Go! Let's change the view. That's the ambulance. I think driving with the left hand is gonna be, we're gonna have lucky. Turn left here. We're gonna have luck driving with the left hand now. Oh no, don't crash into the police car. Drifting. Come on, don't want another accident. Here we go. 32 seconds. Get out of the way, people. Sorry. Oh no, it's straight through. No, left hand is not the strongest one. That's it. We are very bad at this game. Here you have some motorbikes. We can try as well. We have another car here, so we can try. Let's try race leader. With a broken wheel. So, let's choose a car. Idea how to select it. Oh, so let's get MT. Yeah, auto. Auto always is good. Yeah. That's the view we like. Look at those zebras. We are flat out, people. Flat out. Woo-hoo. Easy ride. How you call this easy ride? No way. Zebras in the game. This one, the wheels are a little bit damaged. But we are managing. Let's go. Oh, I think if brake is worse. Oh, wow. Oh, look at this turn. Look at this turn. The control. Professional. Oh, look at the. What happened? Time is up, huh? Was not fast enough? Really? I was flat the whole time. Let's try another one. Yep, it's been fun, guys. This place is so much fun. So let's get in this one. He looks cooler. The wheels seems to be, everything seems to be cool. Okay. Okay, let's go for one more go, hopefully. My little one's very well entertained jumping, so we are good. Start. Let's choose our car. We're gonna go automatic again. Championship, yeah. Speed auto, yes. Start, let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Go! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, there's much more for support. It's supposed to be automatic, right? It's only in the first gear, right? I think this one is broken. It's not changing the gears. Yeah, I think this one's broken. It's supposed to change the gears. Even though I change the gears here, nothing happens. Uh-oh, I think we got the Dodge one. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, this one is broken. It's a no-go. It's completely broken, that one. Let's see this one here. See if we get lucky. Special streaming today, all about arcade. Championship. Let's get this one now. It's 4-speed auto, right? So let's see.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh yeah, the gears are changing.
Easy right.
We are fast.
Easy left.
We have some 4-speed back here, which is cool. Hi, Zebra. What is 4-speed back?
Easy right.
Impressive. It's almost as strong as my G923, my Logitech wheel.
Easy right. Wow! Over jump!
Jump! Ooh. Ooh. Come some drift.
Easy left, easy right.
We're getting some opponents. Bye bye, people! No. Let's do some... Yeah, some drifting! Woohoo! Oh, that guy's going with the helicopter! We're crossing the line with 18 seconds. Pretty good. Next challenge.
1, go!
Oh, look at the 4-speed back there on the grass. It's impressive that this arcade is quite fun. And you get a nice 4-speed back here on the wheel. I'm impressed. A little bit of oversteer in there, got the Weebok light. It is fun, it is. Oh, I got 5 seconds. Oh, got to the checkpoint. Okay, guys, we need to focus now. I should have used the brakes. Look at using the brakes. I'm gonna make it. Very close. Very close. That was close. Okay, this is it. Let's see how the little one is doing. Five Challenger, Ferrari. That's cool. On just because it started. Game over. You like to save your plane data? No. Super for all ages. Oh, Sega, look at that.
Those are the trucks.
Let's start bottom. Whoa, look at the sound. Long Beach, Suzuka, Monza.
Checkpoint.
Let's go to Monza. Monza is a classic. Guys, we're gonna race Monza on this arcade. Novice, intermediate. So let's go novice. Training. Good luck. Intelligent brake system, outbreak. Okay, let's be training. Oh, there's a paddle shift here. Oh, look at these guys. Paddle shift, those are the pedals. Oh, let's go. It's auto, nice. Automatic. Skin's coming. Its brake is automatic as well. Control over the chicane. Next exhaustion. Got a little bit of a curb. Flat out. Not flat out. Break. Oh, here we go. Set traction control. Chicken again. No. Yeah. Can you change? Let's do the control, traction control. Oops, not in the grass. Don't think you can change the view now. Very, very quiet. I need to go check my little one soon. System. But don't have the view. Can you change the view? Stability control off. Everything you can turn off here. Everything you can turn off. Touch control, stability. Start.
Tamam, sen oyna.
But I don't think we can change the view. I think the view is default.